someday. Someday. Oh, someday, baby, someday. Ooh, someday, my darling. Someday, sooner or later. Baby, you're gonna look for your daddy. Someday, someday, you're gonna need another favor. Someday. Ladies and gentlemen, someday is a wonderful thought. Wonderful. Unfortunately, someday don't never come. One night, me and my baby was laying down. We live in Detroit, Michigan. We was talking about the woman that live upstairs. In fact, I was talking to the woman that live upstairs. She told me her old man gonna be in jail for 4 or 5 months. Now I don't have to sneak up the back stairs no more. I can even come up the front stairs now. I can even come up there with my underwears on. Yeah, I can come up with my underwears on. I told the woman upstairs, everything is all right. Everything's all right. Someday, someday, baby, someday have finally come. Have finally come. One Sunday night when my baby was laying down sleeping like a log, I snuck up to the woman that live upstairs. Unfortunately, I left my wallet down there and my ID was in my wallet. My baby woke up that morning cleaning up the house and she found my wallet at the end of the ladies upstairs. She said, now see, here's why in the hell we can't get along. When the hell are you gonna be a man you supposed to be and be the husband you supposed to be? I didn't even crack a smile, look my baby dead in the face. I didn't even crack a smile, say, someday, baby. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, especially you women's out there, unfortunately, someday, someday don't never come. Someday don't never come. All of a sudden, my life made a turnaround. I told my wife I was going to be a nice man. I went to work at Ford Motor Company every day from 9 to 5 and come home every Friday with all my pay. I did that for 4 or 5 months. Everything was going beautiful. Bring my breakfast to the bed and meals on time, good steak dinner, even some damn lousy liver too, which I hate liver. Who had liver? So that March, my birthday came around. My baby was so impressed with my action, she brought me a brand new camper so we can go up north in Michigan, up a peninsula, and me and her can lay up for the weekend and enjoy ourselves. That Saturday evening, me and my baby left home to go to the upper peninsula. There's a Shell filling station on the corner right where we live. When I pull in there, my third wife's daughter was there. Oh, by the way, she gives me $50 a week just to stay the hell away from the house. Oh, when my baby said, seen her, oh, it all started over, all over again. My baby said, when the hell are you gonna be the husband you supposed to be and the man you supposed to be? If you be the man you supposed to be of the house, we wouldn't have these kind of problems. I looked my baby dead in the eye. I didn't even crack a smile. I told her, someday, baby, someday, 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 honey, sooner or later. But ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, someday don't never come. Thank you. sooner or later. Oh, someday, baby. Oh, my darling, someday, sooner or later. I'm gonna buy you a brand new Cadillac someday, baby. I'm gonna show you how nice and kind a husband can be.